With doubtnit, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnit app today.
Hello everyone. So the question is, the most stable oxidation state of chromium is, and the options given are +5, +3, +2, or +4. So as we know that the common oxidation state shown by chromium are like for chromium, chromium, the common oxidation state are like +2, +3, +6. And among these, +3 oxidation state is the most stable. In +3 oxidation state, the electronic configuration of chromium becomes, or we can see that the first of all we will write the electronic configuration for chromium. Argon, and after that argon is a noble gas. After that 4s1 3d5. So if we remove, or we can say this is the oxidation state of chromium when there is no charge, and when there is charge of +3, or you can say oxidation state of chromium in +3, the electronic configuration for chromium +3 will be equal to, we know that, argon. After that, one electron will be removed from the s, and by the n plus l rule we know the above principle, and two electrons will be removed from s, it will be equal to 3d3. And we know the configuration, that it is t2g shell and it is eg shell. So if there is 1, 2 and 3 electron, it will be more stable than this d5. So that's why chromium +3 is the most stable among the common oxidation state shown by chromium, because it have half filled t2g level. Why this is stable? Because it have T2G level, which is more stable than its D5 previously when there is no charge D5 configuration. So the most stable oxidation state of chromium will be option number second, that is given +3. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnit app today.